Do you realize you could have caused a serious accident here, perhaps even a bloodbath?
So, let's ride. Looking like it's going to rain, and it probably will tomorrow. I believe it's supposed to, or the next day. So, excuse me, we're going to get in what we can get in, where we can get it in, however it gets in, as long as it's gotten. I'm getting a little delirious from the pain, so let's ride. Next day. Try and take a nice peaceful run if we're allowed to do that today. But you never know. There they go. You can hear them now. Let's ride.
the next day.
Alrighty, we have finished our day. It has been raining profusely all day. It's kind of lightened up a little bit. Still rainy, nasty, overclouded, but not as bad. The gopher has been running like garbage. Really bad. So we've let her warm up quite a bit. Everybody else is left for today. We are going to attempt, but all we can do is pull off to the side and try and restart it and finish getting home. So we'll see how that works. As of now, she's running and idling good, but we shall see. Let's ride. Lights on. Lights on, dumbass! And there's another one. We made it into work. Everything fine considering. People driving with their lights off in the rain and darkness. People, it's illegal. It's raining. You have to have your wipers and your lights on. It's dangerous. Other people can't see you because of the limited visibility. Turn your lights on. We're going to go in here and do our thing. Y'all take care and do your thing. See ya.
Damn, that was annoying.
What did you think of that?
Well, I won't argue that it was a no-holds-barred, adrenaline-fueled thrill ride, but there's no way you could perpetrate that amount of carnage and mayhem and not incur a considerable amount of paperwork.